After coming back home, my mom started to cutting the cabbages in half or in quarter, depending on the size of the cabbage. After all those endless cuttings, it looked like this. Then it's time to make salted water and brining the cabbages for 8 hours. While brining them, my mom and I prepared our hand-picked green onions, and our hands looked like this. Lastly, we prepared our garlics as well. It was surely a lot of garlics. And now we're all set to make kimchi for tomorrow. See you on part 3!